some resistance fighters today. Cut them down in front of the entire...
You smell blood around here?
No, you're imagining stuff again.
Oh, I smell it too. Smells like Tarragorn blood.
That's me, you idiot. I killed one earlier and got it all over me.
After a battle, I need food and grog. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
You'll get a lot more nothing if you keep whining about it.
What's that?
Right. Complaining makes you look weak.
That's the Ranger!
Just get your arrows into that beast's skull if it comes near. It's us or it.
Myself. He's been watching us for too long.
Even in cages, these menfolk are surprisingly tough. We gotta come down on them harder.
Don't see.
their filth.
Someone's gotta dig for the artifacts. Besides, the Dark Lord wants what's his. Doesn't matter who touches it, as long as he gets it back.
Come at you and something's glowing inside it. You better put up a good fight, because it's probably the Vader himself. Ask the captain. Them strange sounds, and he yelled at me and threatened to cut up my tongue. He must. I thought we was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies.
Probably just getting reassigned to the keep. I heard they saw that Tom Rangers.
The more training you do, the tougher you'll be in a fight. Patrol found footprints behind the bushes, but no sign of that creepy little creature that's been...
has been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Olodruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
Kugalugar got himself killed by the Tark, but I never liked him much anyway.
What was that all?
Do?
Ribbon.
Somebody sneaking around!
Are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate. Seems to always end in shackles.
Knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
The resistance exists. What haven't they come for us yet, eh? Maybe they're not real at all.
Walls are no obstacle for it. Is fraught with danger.
Don't get your hopes up. Hope is what kills something. You're under the lash.
The slave master's
rations are done. It must be that sneaky rat again. Looks like an ill-fed frog.
Disgusting beggar. Ain't fit to eat. Catch it and toss it in the fire.
Run's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
There! It's on the run!
Must have tracked the categories here.
I'm almost.
back. We must have him.
Quiet. Quiet, precious.
Think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
Master!